Early but encouraging findings on the severity of Omicron coming from the UK Health Security Agency Thursday, and it's backing up what some health experts have been suspecting. According to preliminary data, those with Omicron are between 50 and 70% less likely to need hospitalization than people diagnosed with Delta. However, the head of the government agency says, as quoted by The Guardian, cases are currently very high in the UK, and even a relatively low proportion requiring hospitalization could result in a significant number of people becoming seriously ill, adding a vaccine booster is the best way to protect yourself. The latest research is in line with two other early studies into Omicron by Imperial College London and out of Scotland, released Wednesday. A study out of South Africa, where the new variant was first identified, is also reporting lower hospitalization rates for those with Omicron compared to other strains. But the World Health Organization cautions it is still too early to draw firm conclusions, something that could take another 3 to 4 weeks. The new UK study coming roughly a month after the WHO declared Omicron a variant of concern. The strain has now been confirmed in more than 100 countries. Thursday seeing more record spikes in places like the UK. Almost 120,000 new infections reported there. All-time highs also out of France and Italy. Parts of Italy now making face masks mandatory outdoors. A similar rule rolling out in Spain to stem the spread of Omicron. Melissa Duggan, City News.